taking a fraction like 2/5 or 3/10 or whatever and writing it as a percent, it's pretty simple. First we write the fraction, then I'm going to write equals. Remember, per cent means out of 100. Cent, like cents, there's 100 cents in a dollar. How many out of 100 would this be? So I'm going to change this into a fraction that is out of 100. 5 times 20 is 100, 2 times 20 is 40. 40 out of 100 is the same thing as 40%.